the eighth race of the day over the turf in 1 mile. Maiden Claimer is in for a price tag of $35,000. Scratch number 8, Machuda, a field of 7. Favorite was 5, Bodega Bay. And they're off. From between horses, 8 Minute Ellie away well. Down at the inside, Dudacity moves to challenge, and away in third is Bodega Bay. Up on the outside goes Tiki Taka, Sarah's Day between horses. Way over budget is at the rail, and the early trailer is Here's Your Llama Mama. As they charge to the first turn, 4 across the course here. Sarah's Day moves up 3 wide, Bodega Bay in the 2 path. Widest of all in the early stages is Tiki Taka, and saving ground at the rail is 8 Minute Ellie. Now ahead of the running Dudacity, who's down toward the rail, as they start to sort themselves out of touch now. Then it's a length back to Way Over Budget, and the trailer is Here's Your Llama Mama as they roll into the backstretch. The opening quarter went in 24 seconds flat. It's 8 Minute Ellie, who has the lead a half a length. Bodega Bay is second. Sarah's Day Park 3 wide while racing in third. Dudacity at the rail is fourth ahead of Way Over Budget. Then out wide goes Tiki Taka, and the trailer remains Here's Your Llama Mama through a 48 and 3 opening half mile. To the far turn they go. 8 Minute Ellie in front now by a neck. Bodega Bay turns up the pressure. Second, Dudacity at the rail. Third, Sarah's Day 3 wide and on the attack for Edgar Prado. Then back to Way Over Budget, racing into fifth. A length in front of Here's Your Llama Mama. And Tiki Taka now plummets to last with less than a quarter of a mile to go. 8 Minute Ellie working overtime to hold the lead. In between horses, Bodega Bay. Dudacity wants out. And Dudacity comes into the clear, sending Sarah's Day 4 wide with an eighth of a mile left to go. Bodega Bay strides to a narrow lead. 8 Minute Ellie, a tough customer, and digging right down for more. Dudacity's going to lunge at the top pair while third as they come to the finish. Bodega Bay has the lead. Bodega Bay will win it. Dudacity second. Third was here. It was 8 Minute Ellie ahead of Sarah's Day in 1:37.2.
Favorite takes care of business in today's eighth race as number 5, Bodega Bay, proves too much under jockey Julien Leparoux, to trainer Ian Wilkes and owner Jim Gladden. 1, Dudacity, continues to run well. She was second, ahead of the 4, 8 Minute Ellie, who ran third.